Hey, what's going on, you beautiful people out there? Today we're doing a reaction celebration because the last week we've done many reactions, actually still to this day, a tribute to artists which, well, you know, paying homage to their legacy, unfortunately are not here with us anymore. I'm talking of Soares and Regina. So I thought, you know what, today it's Siobhan's birthday, or was it yesterday? Anyway, we're doing celebration to artists also which they are here, and we take the occasion of, you know, celebrating and wishing Siobhan happy birthday, reacting to Eo Te Devoro, Al Vivo. Let's hope the video doesn't get blocked. Boom. Because many times I've tried to do with Siobhan's video, they get blocked, so... Otherwise, I would do more videos. Well, we can try, we can try.
Deus, sinais me confundem da cabeça aos pés, mas por dentro te devoro.
It's actually funny to see Giovanni just singing because he's also such a good guitar player. You know, now I have it in my head always that he's playing guitar with those beautiful harmonies that he's doing.
Exato quem tu és, mesmo assim eu te devoro. Te devoraria a qualquer preço, porque te ignoro, te conto.
Divoraria, divoro. Giovanni has the D sound, much more G, of course. It's G, Portuguese in Brazil, of course, but for me at least. Seems like it's more G. It's even more G than usual, maybe.
Isso, quando chove, quando faz frio. No outro plano te devoraria tal Caetano, a Leonardo DiCaprio. É um milagre tudo que Deus criou pensando em você. Fez a Via Láctea, fez os dinossauros. Sem pensar em nada, fez a minha vida e te deu. Sem contar os dias que me faz morrer, sem saber de ti.
I wonder when is this song was produced, because of course here there is a sound that it's much more 90s or even late 90s or early, yeah, I don't know, like from the screen I would say might be a little later, from the format, you know. I see that it's an older video. I don't know, I would say anywhere between 96 and 2000, maybe 5 or something. But I wonder if the song gets older, that's what I was trying to say. I love the vibe. It reminds me of Sade also a little bit, like this song, a little bit jazzy like that.
Os sinais me confundem da cabeça aos pés, mas por dentro te devoro.
Immediately sticks into your head.
Meu olhar não me diz exato quem tu és. Mesmo assim eu te devoro. Te devoraria qualquer preço.
Te devoraria. Is he saying like I will basically eat you, like in a central way, of course. We say the same, of course. Te mangias in Napolitan. Yeah, the song has that kind of jovial vibe, you know, so it feels like it could, you know, doesn't give me the sense that the lyrics are something of, you know, of a sad song or something. Seems quite a central song, an happy central song. Like the type of song type of song that you like, you know, that makes you think of spring also, you know? I don't know why. Maybe because January is finishing here. I hear this song, it makes me feel like in March, you know, at the end of March a little bit.
Fez a Via Láctea, fez o dinossauros. Sem contar em nada, fez a minha vida e te deu. Que me faz, sem saber de ti, jogado a solidão. Mas e essa.
And Javan was like, all right, the audience is singing, I'm gonna just take a pause.
A ver se eu quero outra vida. Não, não. Eu quero mesmo viver pra esperar, esperar, devorar.
Such a nice groove also with the bass, man.
Eu quero mesmo viver pra esperar, esperar devorar você. Meu viver é esperar você. Eu quero mesmo viver pra esperar, esperar devorar você. Você.
Oh, is this a new song of Giovanni here on Quasi Amor? I almost want to click on it right now. What do you say? We'll do that or we'll do it in another video. Otherwise the video gets too long. I really enjoyed this song. There are many songs of Giovanni from the one that I heard actually that I like. My favorite, of course, Un Amor Puro, and yeah, I mean, I really like that song, honestly. And of course, Oceano. It's a pity that I had to cut it so much, the video, to I had to edit it so much because it was always blocked, so that I couldn't share the full version of it. So let's hope that this video doesn't get blocked, so we can celebrate and wish him happy birthday anyway, and. Discover a little bit more music of Javan. Huh? How about that? You guys, let me know your thoughts. Let me know, like, a little bit the backstory here. And I didn't have the lyrics in front of me. I was just hoping to grasp. You know, sometimes it's nice. I try to grasp a little bit. But it's actually still more complicated than I thought. It's like sometimes there are phrases or singers which I understand some words a little bit better in the pronunciation. And others, which I'm really like, really, yeah, I'm really lost. So anyway, guys, lovely melody. Really nice to see Javan, of course. I was waiting for, you know, he does those beautiful harmonizing sometimes in his songs, you know, either in the beginning, in the middle, whatever. So I was waiting a little bit for more of that because I really enjoy when he does that. So anyway, I'll talk to you later. Please subscribe. It's all free anyway. And I talk to you later. Ciao.